So welcome back to the channel everyone. So as you can see, I am in the Pali Jatra Padia of Cuttack. I have come here to celebrate the Boita Bandhana, which is the first day of the Pali Jatra. Every year Boita Bandhana is celebrated on the auspicious occasion of Kartika Purnima, which marks the beginning of Pali Jatra. So you can see behind, small boats are also going. So let me go to the place where there are a lot of people. I'll show you the boats and what all is the importance of this event and all, I'll tell you there. So let's go and explore the Boita Bandhana. So as you can see, I am inside the river Mahanadi. There you go. There are the boats that people have put in the river to celebrate Boita Bandhana, and many people are behind me. Many aspiring vloggers, photographers, everyone is there shooting, and you can also go for boat rides. Boat rides are also available. See, I'm inside the river. I'm currently in knee deep water. I just wanted to take some shots, so I came in. Pali Jatra is also known as the largest fair of Odisha and most probably also the largest open air fair of Asia. So if you are in Cuttack, then it's a must visit. Boita Bandhana is a boat festival which is celebrated on the banks of river Mahanadi to celebrate the rich maritime history of Odisha. So this event marks the beginning of Pali Jatra, and Boita Bandhana is held on the Kartika Purnima, the last day of Kartik month, which is considered very auspicious by the Hindus. So the history of Pali Jatra and Boita Bandhana goes like this. The traders of Odisha, which was previously known as Kalinga, used to go to Java, Sumatra and Bali for trading. So basically they used to go in the months of October and November, because these months have suitable winds which help them sail across to different southeastern countries. So yeah, that is why till today all the women of the house come here and they put a small boat in the river Mahanadi to commemorate the Boita Bandhana. They used to go across different southeastern countries for months, do trade there, then return back. So the Odisha mariners were known as Sadhavas, and their wives were known as Sadhavabhus. So this tradition is going on since 2 century BC, I guess. So that is the reason even till date people gather here at Mahanadi river and put boats in the river to commemorate the beginning of Pali Jatra. So I'll make a video on Pali Jatra and I'll try to post it within the Pali Jatra so that you can come and experience what are the must-do things in Pali Jatra. So thank you very much for watching this video.